The episode is how to make vodka through NOAA. NOAA, it means using for the beer. And then I use it for the long bean, supposed to be, but I use for the baguio beans. They call baguio beans in the Philippines. And mushroom. And red chili. Fresh. And hot basil, dry. And black pepper, and I use garlic for the taste. And so I will start now with the garlic. Then I will slice the beef. This is the fresh beef. It's around 250 grams. Then I take this. But the Pronova regular is used for the present, but the Pronova is like fresh, easy for the food. Then I will add in my oyster sauce. And then mushroom soy sauce. Chicken stock. Thank you. spice up to no one type that. Regular. Means regular spices. Spicy. Then I will add little bit sugar this. Then just little bit sugar. Chicken stock. Mushroom soy sauce. And oyster sauce. And black soya. Done already. This I put that fried hot basil. Supposed to be this hot sweet basil. This fried for the toppings here. Then I put the chili. Done already. 5 cup from Noah Thai style. Mwah. Delicious. I like the spices. It's regular they call it. Regular is spicy. Because of the chili and this hot basil. This the very delicious. Mwah. I like it. Spicy but salty. Thank you so much.